Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix server maintenance underway PES 2022 problem. So first of all, we need to update our eFootball app. So for that, go to Play Store and search here eFootball 2022, and if you see any update available here, then you will need to update this app from here. And the second solution is we need to clear our eFootball cache file. So for that, open your phone settings, scroll down until you find app management. Once you get it, tap on that, and now you have to tap on eFootball, tap on storage usage, tap on clear cache, and tap on clear data, tap on clear. And now open your eFootball app and check the problem if fixed or not. And our last solution is we need to change our DNS. For that, open your phone settings, tap on Wi-Fi, and click on the network which you are connected, and tap on IP settings. And here you have to select static, and we need to change DNS 1 and DNS 2 from here. DNS 1 should be 8.8.8 and DNS 2 should be 8.8.4.4. And now open your game and check the problem if fixed or not. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.